let me just say, this is going to sound radical. I don't mean for it to be radical. But to me, the greatest threat to America is not necessarily a recession or even another terrorist attack. The greatest threat to America is a liberal media bias.